clock outside. Ryan with a three-pointer, and he knocks it down. There's an early shot for the Camels that goes in, and it's a 10-point ball game.
Andrew Ryan, just a steady player. He's been a starter for most of his career. He's a redshirt junior now. Leads the team. He had 38 makes coming in. I think that's his fourth three of the day.
It is. One off of his career high. Marshall, the ball fake.
Best corner to center. The country, man. I mean, he gets people off the ground because his shot fake, he sells it. See what happens when the ball goes inside, kicks it back out for an open Ryan. It's actually a pretty good contest by Tomas Giello, but Ryan splashed it in his eye.
Carelessly, but Giello there to track it down. Eight to shoot. Sanders doesn't get the screen. He'll give off to Smith instead, and Andrew turns it over.